thank you all for gathering here on this morning. It is good to see so many friends and family. We are gathered here on this March the 6th.
March 6th.
To celebrate.
March 6th. The life. Oh my God, that's today. Oh my God, I gotta go. I'm so sorry.
Edward,
I gotta go.
Edward, come back here. Edward!
Are you kidding me?
No. That's Alexa's phone number.
I don't want your phone number. Do you? You're the only one who thinks she's hot.
Whatever. Start the game.
2-2s.
1-3.
4-4s.
Hey, guys!
Nice outfit. Who died?
My grandma.
Well played, Stupid. She really died.
Oh. Eddie, I'm sorry. I didn't realize she was the one you loved so much, right?
So, aren't you supposed to be at a funeral or something?
Shut up! The mermaid! Let's go!
BS.
Forget about this stuff! You guys don't understand! My grandmother was gonna take me to see a mermaid today. A real, live, actual mermaid!
A mermaid? Yeah, right.
No, really. Ever since I was a kid, my grandmother told me a story about how there was a mermaid that would appear at a very specific time, at a very specific place, on a very specific day. And it's true, because my grandmother saw her 70 years ago, today.
I don't believe it.
Yeah, and I don't want to go. I don't want to miss second period.
Since when do you like second period?
Since Miss Gutierrez was the second period teacher. She's the one with the giant.
Just shut up. Okay, fine. I'll go. Just as long as he's quiet.
Okay, if I'm going to miss photography, at least let me go get my camera so we can take pictures of this mermaid that doesn't exist.
Okay, we are here. If you follow the creek all the way down to here, we'll get to the exact place where the mermaid should be.
I'll take a picture to remember how far we went from not.
Dude, what's taking so long?
I got a piss.
Okay, well, that's gross. Eddie, what is the mermaid even going to look like?
I don't know. My grandmother wasn't exactly descriptive.
Well, she didn't show you a picture or anything. She saw her. I'm sure she would have taken a picture. Or even drew something.
I don't know. She didn't exactly tell me exactly all the
No. God, people are watching.
When's the next time I can piss, man?
When we get to the beach.
This is freaking forever. Don't look at the water, Jelani. Don't look.
Like, I mean, is it even possible? She's got the whole...
I really don't know. I think she's got a tail there.
Is she going to look like one of those Harry Potter mermaids? Those look horrible. You know, with their tridents and their weird, screechy faces?
There's so much water, it's terrible.
I hope it's not the wrong half that's a fish.
Eddie,
don't know how, you know, because I am a little worried about it. That's the only reason I even
Wow. It almost seems like another world.
Eddie, I don't want to do this anymore.
What? We just started.
I know, but it's really tiring, and I really don't want to do it. I mean, what's the point of this whole thing?
To see the
mermaid. I mean, come on, did we really just come out here to watch Jelani take a piss?
Shortcut. Come on, guys.
Oh boy. All right, the path ends. What do we do?
I mean, we can always take this bridge.
Oh no. Jelani, we can't cross this.
Look, guys, we need to do this. It's the only way to get there. We didn't come all this way just to turn around.
Eddie, this would be the dumbest thing I've ever done in my life. That's like...
You need to do it. I'm
no,
not turning back now.
You are crazy if you want me to cross this bridge.
I am not crazy. We need to cross this bridge.
This is pretty high up.
Yeah, and I know.
It's
and we can't all walk up there. That is really terrifying.
You know what? It's not that bad. I'm not afraid of going.
At least somebody has some sanity here.
Come on, bro, we can do this.
If we die from this, I'm gonna kill you, Eddie.
YOLO.
Yes!
We made it!
Oh yeah!
Told you we'd make it!
Yes!
Let's go!
You guys to the pole.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yes, I was. Thank you.
dude, let's go catch up with those losers.
Hold up. Oh, what a jackass. Jackass!
I'm gonna puke.
Lorenzo, what drugs did you just take?
Hey guys, come on, let's go. We need to make it on time.
Let's go.
Peter! Come on. Lorenzo, come on. Let's get there in 20 minutes. Let's go. Come on. Renzo, come on. Let's go.
No, stop walking. Stop. Eddie, I'm sorry about your grandmother. I really am, but this is stupid. I'm tired.
This is not
stupid. I
want to
go home. You are crazy if you think this stupid mermaid exists, okay?
Come on. We have 20 minutes to go. Let's just finish this.
Stupid.
She promised me she would be there.
You guys, shut up.
And I'm going home.
I'm tired.
You
go see the goddamn mermaid by yourself.
Okay, you go.
Bye. Have fun. I'm going on my own.
Hey, you're too much of a freaking idiot to get home from here. And you don't want to go to the beach alone, so stop arguing and fighting.
Did you just tell me that I'm too much of an idiot?
Yeah,
you are an idiot. You have no clue where you are.
Hey, you guys.
Shut up. Shut up. You never spoke then, and you should not speak now.
You're the one who should shut up, Lorenzo. You're always going around bullying people. You're always talking. You should shut up.
You, with this mermaid, she promised me she'd be here. She promised me she'd be here.
You are. She's right. You are.
Stupid mermaid.
I call you stupid all the time.
Shut the hell up.
You guys, stop it. You are all acting like children. If I wanted to be around three boys fighting all the time, I'd be at home with my dumbass brothers. But I'm not. I'm here with you. You think I did all this for a mermaid? I did it for Eddie. We all did. It doesn't matter if this river leads to a mermaid, because if we don't stay together now, we'll never get there anyway. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry too.
No, guys, I have to tell you something. I'm moving in a couple of weeks, and I won't see you guys for a very long time.
You know what? Screw it. Let's make it the best time hanging out then.
Come on, we're headed to the beach. It's gonna be fun. Let's go.
Let's go.
5:30.
Eddie, she's not coming.
No! She has to be here. She promised me.
No! No! She has to be here!
She has to be here.
No, she doesn't.
What?
No, really, screw the mermaid. It was never about the mermaid in the first place.
It wasn't about the mermaid?
He's right. There's something else a lot more important. Your grandma would have wanted you to go through this, to have this adventure and this experience. She would have been proud of you.
Yes.
She would have been proud of you.
Bear hug.
Get off of me, you guys. No cuddling at the beach.
The beach!
Yeah!
Last one is the red mermaid!
Do you think those guys were called the truant officers?
Nah.
My name is Eddie, and I've always wanted to be closer to my grandmother. And be able to capture
moments and be able to look at them years later.
Just to always have friends and make people laugh. I love making people laugh.
I've always wanted to be part of a group where everybody gets along, everybody respects each other, and nobody argues or fights.
I'd say my favorite part was running through the water and just going insane.
I saw grass, old grass, grass growing in.
Now I'm gonna try and keep our group together best I can.
Is there really truth behind life and our journeys, or is it just one's imagination?